Okay. Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. And today I'm going to be making a clay pot. I did that in my school, and I have clay from Crayola Model Magic. And there's a lot of colors. I only got this one just because I wanted to make a clay pot. And just like different colors. Okay, I'm gonna open this. I haven't opened this, so yeah. This is gonna be another video too. Probably only 2 parts in this video. And I also have this to make the, you know, the round thing. And then I'm gonna paint it. Whoa, this is amazing. I can't open this. There we go. That's how it looks like right now. Just trying to open it. Okay. Oh gosh. It feels like plastic. Is this real? But it's not. I feel like it's not, but it's not. What if it isn't? Oh well. I already bought it. It's in Michael's, or I don't know. I only found it in Michael's. I also made slime. I think I have inside right now. Okay, so let me just bring a piece. Okay, that looks cool. This on. My brother got stuck on this when we were little kids. We were going to like, or was, I think it's like Mead. Yeah, like Mead. Okay, so my art teacher said we have to roll it into a ball. Okay. And then squish it down. I feel like this is not real clay. Oh, I have water. And this is a what is it called? A seat? It's just, I don't know why I'm cutting it with this. You're supposed to cut it with something else. With actual tools. I don't have tools. So. And there. This is it, a cupcake. I should make a cupcake. Change my mind, I'm making a cupcake. This is the frosting. Okay. You never heard us say anything else. Now this can be this will be the cupcake, and that looks like the paper you wrap it around with, you know. Is there anything I can draw, or is that way too hard to draw? I'm gonna be so bad at these. Blend, decorate, shape. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. This can be like the top, probably. Yeah, the top. Okay, now this part will be, what could it be called? Probably a layer. I don't have a cutter, so yeah. This. Wait, I'll be back, guys. Drop this. It's a Crayola. I'm not sure why I got it. Oh, to roll this. I said I don't know what I'm gonna do with this, but I rolled it at the same time. There's like a line because of this part. You know when it opens right here. There's like a line. This is dough, by the way. Flip it over. This is not a table we bought, we made it. Well, our dad made it pretty much. Everyone did. No, China Anna. If Descendants 2 was never made, I wonder who Ursula's daughter would be, actually. What if she was, like, nice?
She's a little mermaid.
Okay, I think this is pretty thin. Not really, but okay. Well, this feels so weird. This feels weird and amazing at the same time. Okay. So then I roll this on here. Oh, yeah. I'll do that later. No, right now. Right now. Let's move that over. Let's move it. This big chunk. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with it, but I'm gonna cook half of it. What am I doing? I'm so dumb. No one's seeing anything. This will be like the base, you know? So I make it a little thicky, and then I place it on here, and then I wrap it around, and then I roll it with that. Or roll it with that, and then, you know, what I do. I'll show you my slime when I'm done with this. Keep watching. I'll also make more slime and then I'll mix it with the one I have. I have three that I made in 5 minutes, right? 5 minutes, somewhere near there. Okay, let's just grab actually more from here. It's not good enough. No one's gonna see inside, pretty much. And then I'm gonna let it dry. I'm not putting it up there because the birds come up there. Okay, now, like this. I gotta make it like flat. I have to be able to like. There you go. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. Then put it on here. Here. Boom. But I'm gonna do a design actually. And then that can be a different thing. And then about 2 minutes. This can be. This is just the top, the bottom, I mean. This can have some designs, like this, this. Let me show you. I'm not sure if you can see. Okay. Dope. So I'm just doing that, like the Olympics style, you know? Hey, get in there. Get in there, Joe. Okay. Hey. Then I'm gonna go inside just a little bit and then I'm gonna dead it in. Dun, 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 dun. I was gonna get like dyed clay, but then I was like, nah, I don't really want that. This is like a cake. Is that a problem? I don't think that's a problem. Well, it's not in the edge, and the others are on the edge. Okay, in fact, now I have to measure it with this thing, big old thing. Okay. Oh gosh, right there. I left because someone threw a ball and I heard kids. Now I don't hear them. That's a little creepy. And it's not 3 a.m. I think it's 3 p.m. but not a.m. Freaking. You guys not see much, but it's worth trying. They threw that ball real high. Real high. I need to make a splash. The ugly parts will be inside. Can I just say ugly? I'm like so scared right now because that happened.
I'm so scared.
Okay.
I'm scared me for a second.
Nope, too big. Smaller. Not too small. Because then it won't work. Not perfect. It's supposed to be so small. I feel like this neighborhood is haunted or something. Okay, I'm not kidding. This is not funny anymore.
This is not funny anymore.
I'm serious. This is not funny.
This is not funny. If you guys think this is just a prank, no. I think it's just a prank.
I'm not pranking anyone right now. It was supposed to be a peaceful,
video. But now I feel like it's turning into a scary video instead.
Okay, now I think it's our neighbor's dog because our neighbor's dog does pick up stuff and like throw them. But he does not throw that high. Nuh-uh. That's just ridiculous. If they're doing it one more time, that's just a little creepy now. Okay, I think that's good. Oh my god, it's...
And it's stuck. Are you?
I ruined my masterpiece. Let's do this. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that. Okay, it's the right one.
Okay.
No, I'm not kidding. It's coming from over there. I feel like it's our neighbors right there. But they're in the front. But they don't go to the front. Okay, this is... Funny at the first time, not funny at the second time. I'm gonna do later layer on the bottom, like that. Okay, right in the middle. Okay. Alright.
Oh shoot, forgot to edit it wrong.
That was cool. That was me. That one was me.
Only me.
And that all scared myself. Scare you guys too. So much for watching. If you really like, subscribe, comment below. I don't know. See, my dog even heard it. It's not good.